what happens is this cell in their retina slowly dies, and they're going to lose their eyesight from the outside to the inside. I said to myself, I'm going to not show her in a book. I'm going to take her to see real elephant and giraffe. Thinking about it, we said we might as well go all in and show them the world, show them how beautiful the world is, to just fill their visual memory with as much beautiful thing as we can. Yes, we want to fill their visual memory, but also we want our kids to become a little more resilient, because throughout their life they're going to need to have resilience. I don't want them to see what's happening to them as a curse or as something terrible. I want them to see that this is their path in life, and they have great challenge, but they have all the tools within them to face those challenges.
Mon moment préféré, c'était de dormir dans un train.
Mon moment préféré dans le voyage, c'était quand j'ai fait une promenade à cheval en Mongolie.
Mon moment préféré, c'est quand on joue dans les vagues à Bali.
Ouais, mon moment préféré, c'était quand c'était ma fête à cause que je suis allée dans une montgolfière.
T'as aimé ça, la montgolfière?